Last year marked a significant milestone for Australian agriculture. Our federal government signed the Chinese-Australian Free Trade Agreement, which was a game changer for all Australian farmers. The Chinese Free Trade Agreement is worth $9 billion in agricultural exports. It underpins jobs growth. It underpins value add at farm gate. We need the Free Trade Agreement signed and approved as soon as possible. Any delays will put us back as a nation.